And now yet another small business that has suffered because of this current crisis, drug dealers.
Dealing used to be so easy. I'd sell to college students, bankers, daycare workers, stray cats, the Mormons, veterans.
I was the first drug dealer in South Florida to have military discounts.
USA! US! Professional athletes, your mom. Only customer I have now is Crazy Otis. And that guy's crazy!
I am the spatula! You will bow before me!